Jennifer Aniston crawls back to John Mayer after Brad Pitt dumped her for Aaliyah rumor. Jennifer Aniston allegedly crawled back to her ex-boyfriend, John Mayer, after Brad Pitt dumped her for Aaliyah shortcut. According to National Enquirer, Jennifer Aniston told her closest friends that Mayer is the love of her life, and the friend's star was allegedly devastated when the singer dumped her. Jennifer Aniston's friends allegedly warning her against John Mayer, but Aniston's friends allegedly gave her a word of warning about Mayer. After all, they are aware of the singer's reputation as an unrepentant Romeo. The Your Body is a Wonderland singer is allegedly known for making women fall in love with him, but he suddenly dumps them without any explanation, and the insider claimed that this is what the singer did to Aniston after dating the actress for a year. Jennifer Aniston, John Mayer friendship. Following their tumultuous breakup, a source told Us Weekly that Aniston and Mayer are friends. John has a deep admiration and respect for Jen. Whenever they talk or are out together, it's always friendly and nice. There's definitely no weirdness between them, the source said. Years ago, Aniston also talked about her split from Mayer. She told People that the decision was reportedly mutual and there was no malicious intent between them. We care about each other. It's funny when you hit a place in a relationship and you both realize we maybe need to do something else, but you still really, really love each other. It's painful. There was no malicious intent. I deeply, deeply care about him. We talk. We adore one another. And that's where it is, she said. Rumors debunked. However, one should take the claims made by the tabloid with a grain of salt. Aniston didn't go back to Mayer because Pitt dumped the morning show actress. Pitt couldn't possibly dump Aniston because they never got together. And the Once Upon a Time in Hollywood didn't also choose Aaliyah Shortcut over Aniston. While speaking with Vulture, Shortcut said that she and Pitt are just friends. John Mayer broke up with Jennifer. As for Aniston and Mayer, the two are amicable towards each other. In fact, Aniston also took things in stride after Mayer revealed that he was the one that broke up with her. And especially because it's me, it's not just some girl dating. I get it. We're human, but I feel seriously protective of him and us. Trust me, you'll never see that happen again from that man. And it doesn't take away from the fact that he's a wonderful guy, Jennifer Aniston told Vogue.